What a way to see in the new year. I hope 2008 is everything you want it to be. From all of us here, Bloy the Nerida, Happy New Year.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased.
But branches right across the country. Northern Rock customers have been queuing for hours to take their money out. Everyone from the Bank of England to the Chancellor has been telling them that there's no threat to their safety.
I wanted to find out how it had all happened. So, on Christmas Eve, I set out to find Ed.
It's a difficult way to sleep, but it really was the only alternative, the only way forward.
And you're sleeping on this bench?
Just there.
What's going on in the country? Kids killing each other in the streets. Cost of living sky high. Petrol, you have to sell a kidney now to fill your card up. Cut up politicians. And what do we get from Peg? Fern Britton's lost weight and shoes. And these columnists having a go at her. They want to have a gastric band fitted right across their big gobs.
2 years ago, I had a gastric band. And do you know what? I did it for me because I wanted to.
Ken, Mayor Livingston, I think you have been a very considerable public servant and a distinguished leader of this city. You shaped the office of mayor. You gave it national prominence. And when London was attacked on 7th July 2005, you spoke for London.
Ready to bleep this?
I was wrong.
No, because I didn't mean Russell Crowe, I meant Mel Gibson.
Hey, that is it for this week, this series, and 7 wonderful years.
Well, baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. You know, I used to...
Yeah, really? You were going to fall. I was going to come meet you.
And I had to walk it, Mum.
I've seen your flag on the marble.
I love having you on the show, so I know I'm relaxed because you're always a marvellous guest. The other guests are all marvellous as well this evening, but marvellous to have you back on the programme. Oh, Christ, what's that?
It's two performers. I'm a performer. Sometimes it goes very wrong. And it's up to them to do better.
Well, lots of complaints after last week's programme. Internet kind of awash with hate, people demanding an apology, and I'm only too happy to give one. I am very sorry that they didn't put the GT2's time on the board.
I think the man who gave Father Ted a lot of its identity that we wouldn't have thought of was our first producer, whose name is Geoffrey Perkins.
I am merely pointing out what everybody watching, our phone has already gone in the gallery from people up in ITV who've said, is she okay?
Yes, I'm absolutely
so I'm only
and the holy dove was moving too, and every breath we drew.
When Doctor Who returns in 2010, it won't be with me.
And we not only saved the world, saved the banks, and saved the banks and led the way.
Kate Winslet has reluctantly gone on a diet to shift the weight she gained during pregnancy because she thinks she might not get work otherwise. The Titanic, well, the star of the Titanic, has often spoken out for...
See if you can work out what is being said. We've got a little clip.
I've got a little...
Because the performers generally have words in their head. There it is. And what he's saying is, oh, sod it, the bloody thing's stuck again.
I'd just like to say, you see, you've started me off now, Jazz. I would just like to say thank you to all of my friends here.
It's all right to be spectating. Get on your way. I'm looking for something.
Oh, Michael, what? Thank you so much. It's been such a privilege sharing my mornings with you.
But on the dark side, isn't it?
But on behalf of all here on BBC One, this is Andy Cartledge, hoping you've enjoyed our entertainment for Boxing Day and wishing you, wherever you happen to be, a very good night.